Shims. I like to make mine on site.
Like this.
And what I'm doing is I'm going 4 degrees, make a cut across the duckboard, come back to zero, adjust. Make another one.
Like this. Rinse, repeat.
4 degrees. Cut it. Site made shims.